Hey, it's Veronica from the support team. In this video, I would like to tell you a bit about the unsubscribe option in Woodpecker's campaigns. More specifically, I want to show you how to include the unsubscribe link in your email and signature, or the ways to change its text and style. As you probably know, giving your prospects a way to opt out of your emails is crucial for this type of outreach. They didn't specifically sign up for it. Moreover, you can add the option to unsubscribe with a promise to GDPR encrypt their data, so your prospects are assured that their data is not stored in our database. Follow me along so I can show you how to set everything up. Let's start with adding the unsubscribe link to your email signature. This might be the best way to add the unsubscribe option, as the signature is visible in every email and you don't have to edit every email copy in a campaign. This editor has no option to add snippets, so the way to add the unsubscribe option is by clicking on the Insert Edit Link icon and in the URL field pasting or typing in the snippet name. In the link text, type in something that tells your prospects they can sign out of your emails. Save the changes and update the signature after that. Moving on to the campaign email editor, you'll find the unsubscribe link in the form of a snippet. This is the simplest way of including it in your message. When you insert it in the email location of your choice, you will see an option to make it GDPR compliant. If you select it, it will apply to all emails in your campaign. When your prospects click on the link, Woodpecker will stop all scheduled emails for them. Their status will be changed to opt-out, and the unsubscribe tag will be added to the prospect's data. The GDPR compliant unsubscribe, in addition to opting out the prospects, will make their data encrypted. This action will prevent Woodpecker from processing their personal data and it won't be stored in our database anymore. The only thing that needs to be done for it to work properly is to checkmark the GDPR compliant unsubscribe right under the delivery hours. Now I want to show you how to change the style and text of the unsubscribe link. This can be done either with our email editor options or with HTML. The former lets you change the font type and its size, and as for the latter, it gives you a better field of possibilities. Click on the icon to switch from text to HTML, find the fragment you want to change, place your alternative text, so in my case it will be "I don't want to receive any more emails." There's also an option to change the color with the hex color code or with the color name. Just find the right text in the HTML code to do so. Switch back to the text view and see if everything is good with the link. Keep in mind that when you send a test message, the link won't work, but there's no need to worry as this is the expected behavior of Woodpecker. Also, simply copying the link from one campaign to the other won't work, and the prospects won't be able to unsubscribe properly. So that is the essential information on how to tailor your message to your prospects so they have the option to opt out of your contact list. Following these instructions will definitely help you keep your prospect's database in order. As always, detailed information can be found in our help center. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.